5:30, two major breaking developments in the murder of a local mother outside a sub shop.
Sarah Rucker's body was found early yesterday morning near the Miami Subs on State Road 434 in Longwood. New at 5, her husband has just been named a prime suspect in her murder.
Also, a just released 911 call in which the victim herself seems to predict her own killing. West 2's Dave McDaniel joining us live right now with this breaking news. Dave.
Well, the man is in custody, but not for murder. He's in custody for domestic battery on the woman who ended up dead, Sarah Rucker. We want to show you his mugshot. He is 41-year-old Dwayne White Sr., and he is sitting in the Volusia County Jail. He was arrested on domestic battery, an incident that happened early in the morning yesterday at Rucker's Deltona home. When the deputies got to her home, he was not there. He was at large, and they weren't able to arrest him. And then, of course, we know that Sarah Rucker ended up dead a few hours later down in Seminole County. But here's the 911 call she made from her home during the attack.
I could be dead right now, and this wouldn't even show, and they wouldn't even know.
You can tell how anxious she was at that particular moment. What the authorities do not know is why, after having that happen to her at her home, after her husband took her estranged husband, rather, took off and the authorities were not able to find him or arrest him, why she left her house. They don't know whether he showed back up and that she was running away from him or whether she was trying to get away and he ended up following her. All they know for sure is that her body was found in the parking lot of Miami Subs on 434 yesterday morning around 5:30.
She suffered multiple injuries, sharp force injuries to her chest, hands, face, and ultimately to her neck. Yes.
I mean, with an actual knife or a glass bottle?
Yeah. The medical examiner's office titles it sharp force injuries, typically a knife. The classification of knife is unknown, but it's the only way to describe it to you, Dave, is that it was traumatic. I mean, there was definitely. Looking at the evidence, looking at the autopsy, I mean, it was a traumatic event.
And indeed, it was a brutal attack, an attack that ended the life of 42-year-old Sarah Yvonne Rucker right there at that Miami Subs on 434 in Seminole County. Now, again, 41-year-old Dwayne White Sr. is in the Volusia County Jail. He is accused of domestic battery in an incident involving Sarah Rucker about 3.5 hours before her body was found in Seminole County. He is not charged with murder, but I'm told by the Seminole County Sheriff's Office a warrant with his name on it. A murder warrant is being prepared, and they plan to take it to a judge as soon as possible. They are calling him the prime suspect in this brutal attack. Reporting live at the Seminole County Sheriff's Office, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.